Last year, Keenan Allen took everyone by surprise as a rookie and became a bona fide fantasy football all-star. The third-round pick emerged from a seemingly crowded group of receivers over in San Diego and turned into one of the more productive players in the entire league. Anyone who had Allen on their team was celebrating, but now he's going to be a high pick. It's our job to figure out who is going to be the next Allen. When taking into consideration skill set, draft placement and team situation, Jordan Matthews immediately jumps out as the strongest candidate. Allen was the eighth receiver taken in the 2013 draft, at number 76. Matthews was the seventh receiver taken in the 2014 draft, at number 42. They were both extremely productive college players but were passed over by NFL teams on draft day because other receivers seemed to have more natural ability and upside. Their frames are almost identical. Allen was officially listed at 6 feet 2 inches, 206 pounds before the draft, while Matthews checked in at 6 feet 3 inches, 212 pounds. Even some of their scouting analysis from the NFL.com profiles closely resemble each other's.